You talk about a commitment. Won't the message going out is that the government just could not agree, they met to disagree?
It depends on which way you look at it. I think the message will go out that the cabinet deliberated upon it with the seriousness that the bill deserves, considering the nature of the bill, and that it has resolved to iron out whatever differences remain. And after all, you have to give your most thoughtful consideration to provisions in a bill that seek to penalize certain forms of behavior and conduct. And the ministers of the cabinet had strong views on certain aspects of the bill, and the only right thing to have been done was for the Prime Minister, which he did, to constitute a group of ministers to resolve these issues by Friday. These will be resolved, and thereafter the matter will be taken to Parliament, and the Parliament will deliberate upon the provisions of the bill. So please understand, you cannot rush through with these kind of legislations without giving the most serious and thoughtful consideration.